He cannot be allowed to leave the building.
Frag out! Put it down!
Jamming the elevator. We'll have to hack the access codes floor by floor. Hold your position. I will give you the okay when we are ready. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Helicopter. It's moving towards you. It's most likely going to retrieve the target. You must fight your way to the helipad before it lands. It's the only way out of the building. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. Friggin' elevator. And armor restored. Teammates revived. What are you waiting for? Go to the elevator.
Follow me. Back, people. Stay with me. Let's get out of here. Run it down.
Appreciate it.
We need to get going, people.
Appreciate the help.
analyzing the data we managed to download from the Blacklist server. As soon as we find any helpful information on the target, I'll update you. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Thank you.
defenses. Move on.
Let's go.
Elevator's here. Senior analyst at Brayman Brothers Bank in London. When the stock markets crashed, Ellis and her family were just a few of the thousands who were disappeared without trial by Britain's new anti-capitalist justice party. The people lost everything they owned, so it was open season for anyone resembling a bank executive. You could almost feel sorry for her. Almost. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Move! After just a few months in America, Dr. Ursula Ellis came up with something to keep those fat cats and their assets safe and sound. Blackwood. The woman is a financial and strategic genius. And with Ellis at the wheel, Blackwood turned international almost overnight. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. As a CEO, Ellis is brilliant, no doubt. But she believes in nothing but the almighty dollar. She treats people ruthlessly, without empathy or mercy. She is one of the most powerful and influential people in the world today. But there is one person whose opinion she values even more than her own. This person is our target. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Down.
Attention squad. I have an important update for you. The commander of Warface, General Lee Wharton, is personally going to run the operation from this point on. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Lee Wharton here. I'm proud of you, squad. You're doing a damn fine job. Showing these home-cooked wannabes what real soldiery is about. Carry on. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. Thank you. bunch of small-time criminals, screwing around in the third world like gun-toting headless chicks. Well, they still are, but the guns got bigger. I should have squashed a lot of them back.
Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. Health and armor restored. Teammates revived.
Follow my lead. Got it.
Close call.
Access code has been retrieved. Sir, we've decrypted some of Ursula's emails. The target's ID has been verified. We believe him to be the coin man himself. He goes by the name of Oberon White. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
Thank you.
on. We've almost got it. Friggin' elevator.
You're fine. You're fine. Thought I was a dead man.
Elevator's ready. Mr. White never meets in public. Our intelligence also tells us that at the age of 9, he was diagnosed as a sociopath and mid-scale autistic, but with an extremely high IQ. The guy is a savant and a genius. We aren't sure about his appearance, but everything else matches perfectly. It must be him. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
Like roaches.
broken. Just a few more seconds.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.